Well, Wisconsin deer and turkey hunters are no longer required to validate tags or attach tags to carcasses. The DNR made the announcement on Friday. The new tagging changes take effect immediately. Hunters also are not required to keep tags with the meat, according to the DNR. For more information on how this changes your deer hunt, go to NBC26.com. We'll be right back.